Hi, I'm Melina DeRose in the Sun Sentinel Newsroom. What's one way to cut healthcare costs? According to a University of Florida researcher, we could start by making sure insurance companies pay for exercise classes, especially for high-risk patients such as diabetics. In the Journal of the American Medical Association, he says the health benefits and cost savings of such a move would outweigh the expense. For more on this health key story, just go to sunsentinel.com/SFL.